Anna was on the verge of drowning when her mother rushed over in time. Anna took a few breaths and became terrified again. The ghostly hand was still moving around the bathtub. David saw it and pointed his finger at the bathtub. The woman tugged on the door handle and told the two children to run. Just then the door lock suddenly broke. The woman escaped by taking the children to a nearby church at the speed of light. Do you dare to take a bath at home alone after watching this video?